Christopher Keene of Olathe and Luis Colon of Blue Springs were arrested and face multiple charges related to the deadly U.S. Capitol riot.